victims were hit in two separate shooting incidents. They happened this afternoon during the 9x2 second line in St. Rock's.